the faces of the people, because it's clear that they are enjoying Hungarian culture. Today, this evening, Ballet of Győr. But we had very successful shows plays until now, and yes, it's a joy when you see Israelis who are enjoying their culture, the programs. It means that we are reaching our aims, because our goal, our point was, by launching the Hungarian Cultural Year, to bring a piece of Hungary to Israelis, and that was our aim. And it seems it's working, and we are happy for that. And let's see the show.
Let's see the show.